Atomic and ionic radii. Atomic or ionic radius is generally defined as the distance between the center of the nucleus and the outermost shell of electrons in an atom or ion. As we move from left to right across a period, there is regular decrease in atomic and ionic radii of the elements. This is due to the increase in the nuclear charge and the additive electrons are added to the same electronic level. On moving down a group, both atomic and ionic radii increase with increasing atomic number. The increase in size is due to introduction of extra energy shells which outweigh the effect of increased nuclear charge.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe this channel for more videos.